Welcome to this AI-generated deep dive recap of the AI and Agent Observability with Azure AI Foundry and Azure Monitor session. We'll revisit the critical tools and insights needed to ensure your AI agents perform safely, reliably, and efficiently throughout their entire lifecycle. We'll start by emphasizing why managing AI quality, performance, and safety is indispensable for any successful AI deployment. Continuous monitoring is not optional. It's essential for maintaining trust and operational stability. Azure AI Foundry equips you with powerful diagnostics and intervention tools so you can quickly detect and resolve issues before they impact users or business goals. If you want to see these capabilities in action, the full session demo showcases a practical, hands-on walkthrough that's well worth watching. Azure AI Foundry's observability tools enable continuous improvement by tracking metrics like impact, quality, safety, and cost over time, presented through clear and interactive visual trends. This real-time insight lets you balance multiple factors when iterating on your AI agents, ensuring that one metric's gain doesn't come at another's expense. Automated checks and side-by-side comparisons of different versions accelerate development by quickly spotting regressions or unexpected behaviors. In production, daily quality scores and token consumption data provide straightforward indicators of ongoing performance and resource use. For a full demonstration of these observability capabilities, check out the session where this is brought to life with concrete examples. A key strength of Azure AI Foundry is its comprehensive lifecycle support, spanning plan, develop, and operate phases. Across all these stages, governance, evaluation, and monitoring overlays ensure continuous compliance, visibility, and quality assurance. Risk mitigation is an ongoing process integrated into every step, not just an afterthought. Optimization serves as a feedback loop, turning operational insights back into development improvements. We begin with the crucial planning phase, where selecting the right models and evaluation metrics sets the foundation for smooth transition to prototyping and beyond. Let's dive into safety and quality evaluation. Azure AI Foundry's Evaluation SDK provides a rich suite of metrics designed to assess both the quality and safety of your AI agent's outputs. Safety checks scan for problematic content, from violent or sexual material to attempts at jailbreak or protected data exposure. Quality evaluators focus on fluency, relevance, hallucination detection, and grammar accuracy. Agents need extra care because their responses involve dynamic interactions that must stay reliable and safe. These evaluators help you deeply understand agent behaviors to enforce responsible AI practices consistently. Agentic evaluators specialize further by examining intent resolution, tool calling accuracy, and task adherence. Since agents autonomously decide when and how to invoke external tools, these evaluators verify that tool calls occur at the right time with appropriate parameters. Proper understanding of user intent is critical for ensuring meaningful and accurate responses. Response completeness is monitored to make sure agents deliver thorough answers without missing essential information. For highly customized use cases, you can build your own evaluators using an AI-driven or Python code framework, tailoring the evaluations to your exact needs. To illustrate these concepts, we introduced the Contoso Outdoor Support Agent A chatbot, designed for hiking-related customer inquiries. This example shows how selecting and evaluating agents carefully ensures they meet quality and safety standards in practical applications, testing real-world scenarios with connected knowledge bases and performance metrics. Azure AI Foundry's evaluation tools have expanded significantly, now encompassing broad quality measures, including document retrieval validation and grading from Azure OpenAI Service. On the safety front, the protections detect ungrounded content, risky language, and even vulnerabilities in generated code. A new evaluation category zeroes in on agents themselves, checking if they correctly resolve intent, pass valid tool parameters, stick to assigned tasks, and provide complete responses. Custom evaluators remain available for specialized scenarios, offering flexibility to your development and monitoring workflows. This slide's content is deep and foundational. Be sure to catch the demo for a detailed walkthrough and live examples of these evaluators in practice. Diving into a real-world example, the Contoso Outdoor Support Agent is a chatbot that assists users with product queries, connecting directly to the company's retail database. Key concerns include ensuring task adherence, accurate intent resolution, and high-quality responses without compromising on safety. With over 11,000 models in Azure AI Foundry's catalog, selection is critical. Leaderboards help compare models on quality and safety, making this choice data-driven. For this example, GPT-40 Mini was selected due to its best-in-class quality and safety scores. The playground environment lets you configure models, test responses, and view evaluation metrics live, including safety checks and quality scores that ensure trustworthy outputs. Evaluating at scale is crucial. Running batch evaluations with Azure AI's SDK enables scoring on tool call accuracy, intent resolution, task adherence, and safety categories. Detailed reports highlight failures, helping you pinpoint and remedy issues like partial task completion or missing relevant information. Safety governance is vital to maintain user trust and avoid PR risks. So Azure AI Foundry integrates with trusted governance partners like Credo AI and Sidewalk, enabling seamless registration and monitoring of your AI use cases. For a full exploration of these integrations and live demos of evaluation capabilities, please check the extended session content. AI governance is streamlined by integrating with platforms such as Credo AI and Sido. These tools automatically identify which risks apply to your AI scenario and help you measure them effectively. They've embedded Azure AI Evaluation SDK within their systems, so you can generate key metrics directly as governance evidence. In Credo AI, registering your AI assets loads common risk categories like robustness issues, misinformation, and adversarial vulnerabilities automatically. Mitigation controls and evaluation outputs are accessible within the platform, allowing uploads or generating evidence with sample code. Sido provides similar benefits, guiding you through relevant risks and recommended evaluations with clear roadmaps. One compelling feature is the AI red teaming agent embedded in Sido's notebooks, which leverages risk data to simulate adversarial attacks. This tool is designed to help both beginners and experts identify potential vulnerabilities early by running simple to advanced attack simulations, helping you refine protection strategies before going live. This powerful integration enhances your security posture and governance rigor. We encourage you to explore the full session where you can see a demonstration of these tools in action. The AI Red Teaming Agent automates adversarial security testing, tailored specifically for generative AI systems. Integrated with Azure AI Foundry via Pirate, it easily connects with a variety of AI applications, including large language models and AI agents, requiring just a callback function to operate. The result is a comprehensive, detailed adversarial testing report usable in code workflows or via UI inspection. Beyond classic performance measures, this tool assesses safety risks such as sexual content, hate speech, violence, and bias across many different categories, enabling proactive identification and mitigation of vulnerabilities. This empowers security teams and engineers to harden AI systems before production, making responsible AI deployment a practical reality. Having covered prototyping and evaluation, the session shifted focus to operating AI agents in production environments. Continuous post-deployment evaluation and monitoring are key to maintaining safe and effective AI performance over time. Observability doesn't stop when you launch. It's an ongoing process that enables you to validate behavior in the real world and respond swiftly to emerging issues. A demo in the session showcased how these monitoring capabilities extend your control beyond development and into live operation, ensuring sustained quality and trustworthiness. As developer challenges in agent creation mirror those faced in traditional software development issues, must be caught early, and feedback should be rapid. Automation is the best way to reduce the burden of constant quality, performance, and safety checks throughout development. To this end, new GitHub Actions and Azure DevOps workflow extensions for agent evaluation were introduced. These tools integrate smoothly into typical CI/CD pipelines, allowing automated batch evaluations using test datasets. This structured continuous testing provides regular insights on agent performance and safety, speeding up iteration and reducing risk. The session demo offers a hands-on look at these workflow integrations, highlighting how they make development easier and more secure. Our CI/CD integration goes a step further by supporting automatic batch evaluation triggers on every commit, scheduled intervals, or manual initiation matching diverse development cycles. Available as GitHub Actions and Azure DevOps extensions, these tools appear in marketplaces and integrate into agent app templates for easy adoption. A standout is the compare mode, which uses statistical analysis to confirm if a model update genuinely improves performance, rather than relying on noisy metrics alone. Evaluation results feed directly into GitHub or the Azure AI Foundry portal, tightening feedback loops and facilitating trustworthy, fast iteration. The session's live demo highlights this integration and its practical benefits. Operating AI agents in production requires a holistic lifecycle approach. Planning, developing, and running your AI must be supported by continuous governance, evaluation, and monitoring to maintain compliance, quality, and performance. These overlays don't simply checkpoint one-time milestones, they actively protect your application in real time. Mitigation strategies kick in immediately when issues arise. And ongoing optimization loops feed production insights back into development to enhance your AI continuously. Azure AI Foundry combined with Azure Monitor delivers these integrated capabilities, offering seamless visibility and control throughout the AI lifecycle, ensuring applications stay robust and reliable in practice. The Azure AI Foundry monitoring dashboard serves as a centralized hub for real-time visibility into your live AI agents. It tracks metrics like daily quality scores, which can fluctuate and signal when deeper investigation might be required. Resource usage, such as token counts, is also displayed, helping manage capacity and costs effectively. Filters allow quick switching between different agents, deployments, applications, or models, streamlining troubleshooting. When quality dips appear, tracing features enable you to drill into individual agent executions, reviewing detailed flows, and pinpointing root causes. For example, a query about store locations in Washington returned an honest but incomplete answer because the underlying product catalog lacked that data. Such insights direct improvements upstream in your knowledge base to enhance future responses. Azure AI Foundry's tight integration with Azure Monitor means you can leverage powerful, familiar monitoring tools to accelerate issue resolution. Don't miss the upcoming demo highlighting these capabilities in depth. Exploring, debugging, and preempting issues in AI applications is made easier with Azure AI Foundry and Azure Monitor's integrated observability dashboards. Developers can focus on critical signals and root causes to troubleshoot faster. Built-in Azure alerts provide instant notification when key metrics fall below thresholds, enabling prompt action before problems escalate. A highlight of this ecosystem is its deep integration with the OpenTelemetry community, which standardizes data formats and semantic conventions to ensure reliability and interoperability of telemetry across tools and services. The newly launched MCP conventions bundle various metrics and spans, simplifying telemetry collection for developers. Check the full demo for a practical look at these telemetry, alerting, and monitoring features working seamlessly together. Digging deeper into integration, the AI Foundry Observatory dashboard is powered by Azure Monitor application insights and workbooks, delivering robust visibility and control from a single pane. Multiple visualization options like Azure dashboards, Grafana, and workbooks allow flexible data exploration, Azure Monitor links your AI application to the broader Azure ecosystem with features like the application map, revealing dependencies and bottlenecks in complex distributed systems. Advanced users can craft custom KQL queries directly in the Foundry dashboard to tailor telemetry analysis and monitoring. Alerts are configurable within the same interface, sending notifications via email or mobile whenever key metrics, like relevance or fluency, dip below your set limits. The session demo provides a live walkthrough of this integration, illustrating how it supports proactive troubleshooting and alerting to maintain AI reliability. Thank you for joining this deep dive recap of Azure AI Foundry and Azure Monitor's observability features. To continue learning, explore the Azure AI Foundry platform, download the SDK, review comprehensive documentation, and engage with the community through GitHub forums. You can also access quick links for continuous evaluation, detailed tracing, and monitoring setup to take full charge of your AI agent's performance and safety in production. For focused observability resources, visit the dedicated Azure AI Foundry observability page. We look forward to seeing how you harness these tools to build smarter, safer AI applications.